at this motorcycle for a little
you
bit.
You check it out, man. You check it out. All right, so we got some guests with us here.
You ain't gonna believe what I found.
You found our buddy Pat.
Found Pat.
How you doing, buddy?
I'm gonna stand right here behind all of you because my voice carries.
Hi there.
Before we start, okay.
Gotcha.
We got Pat. Is this Jean?
Yes.
Okay, and that's
Michelle.
That's like the, Michelle. Anyhow, these two girls wrecked my crew after the last game. Where were you, Dexter's?
No, this isn't them.
This isn't them?
No.
Where'd you run it?
They're taking us out drinking after this game.
Oh!
See, we gotta space ourselves with that.
It shows you how much they tell me about this show.
See?
Latitudes.
Latitudes.
That's
right. Latitudes, yeah.
Well, all I can say is this. Pat spoke highly of you until I met you. And then when you told me about the football and what's happening, would you tell everybody what happens in a Predators game with the football?
Well, the league allows you to keep the football if it goes in the stands. But if the player comes in the stands after the football, we grab the player and keep him.
We keep him. New rules.
That's it.
New rules. We're in the first row. So
okay.
Look for us. That's how we met Kenny.
That's right.
That's right.
We caught Kenny.
Yep. Exactly.
He caught an interception. We caught him.
All right.
So he's the hand, you guys are the arms.
That's right. You got it.
Okay. Just got that. So we know what to put up there when we see him in the stands.
Now Pat's kind of new at what we're doing here. So we won't pick on him as much as we're gonna pick on you two.
Not a problem.
And now I hear that you guys started when the club started.
Yes. I started way back when it first started in 91. I came with a group of people from work, and there was a rowdy section.
Yes, I was in that section.
Well, I probably saw you.
Yeah, I got hit with a big dick.
Was that you? Just
wanted to put that out to everybody.
Listen, his name was Richard, and he put him hand over hand, so it, you know.
You remember those days?
Oh, yeah.
And the blow-up doll.
Yes, and the things that are bouncing. It was fun. Yeah. I mean,
it was crazy.
Arena football is always fun.
Even up today. Those are dry, doesn't matter. It's fun.
The game is wild. It's fast. It's everything.
It's fast. It's furious. It's fun. It's a good night out.
Yep.
And you cannot leave until the end of the game.
No.
Exactly. Because in the last 5 minutes, the whole game can be decided.
Yeah. The last home game that they had, it was like 42 seconds. I go, look, we're winning. Why isn't he stalling? And next thing I know, it's 40 seconds, 39 seconds. We had to kick the ball back to him.
Yep.
It was like, we're in trouble.
The whole game can flip.
The game is not over.
It goes back and forth.
Until the fat lady sinks.
Yep.
You should never leave.
So fast-paced. Yes. So fast-paced.
It's a great night out.
That's what I love about it.
Well, tell all the ladies and the guys at home to show up.
Show up. It's fun.
We have a party every game.
That's right. Go Fred.
And you know what? If you can find them in the stands.
Oh, you can't miss
them. We're in the front row.
I'm afraid to hear what's coming
next. They'll give you a wooden nickel so you can go up and just show everybody you got the wooden nickel.
There it is.
So, now, we got something going, Pat. A couple things. So what's happening now this week?
These gentlemen here at Cycle Fever TV, every home game at halftime, we're going to choose two lucky fans. They're going to punt to win a motorcycle that's
sitting right over there.
Yeah, we'll show you.
Yep.
We'll show
right
you
what
it looks like.
Yep.
You got the opportunity. You got the chance. As long as you're not a professional athlete, you can possibly make it happen. Drive away in that bad boy right there.
Yeah, you got to be 18 years old to play.
18 years old.
Not a professional athlete.
You're going to be a Predator fan.
It's like a hole in one.
Exactly.
Except it's a football in the cart.
It's going to be a 35-yard punt into a shopping cart. That ball's got to stay in that shopping cart, and you can drive away in that beautiful motorcycle right there.
With that being said, let me go grab Dante.
Wait, before that.
Okay.
Of course, whose brainchild was this?
Crazy John.
Crazy John would come up with something like this. Of course, they're out on a family vacation. Hey, Janie's. So he couldn't be here tonight, and it's killing him because he won't be at the game either. But this is a Crazy John production.
Yeah.
So we came up with
here.
And they all fell for it.
You guys stay right there. I want you to get up here. Everybody, this is Dante.
How's it going?
You were from iMotorsports?
iMotorsports at 1150 Jetport Drive over in Orlando, Florida. I guess we're giving away a bike.
That's it.
Pretty excited about that. I've got a couple of different options over at the store. The bike I brought here today is a 2017 Chieftain Dark Horse.
This is his personal bike. We're not giving this bike away.
No, you're not getting mine.
Because he'll be a little agitated. And you can see by the size, Pat doesn't want to deal with that.
We don't want to make him mad.
So, yeah. But
so tell us a little bit about the bike.
So the Chieftains come with a 111 cubic inch motor. They're 119 foot-pounds of torque, 6-speed transmission. They're fast, quality bike. As you can tell from this motorcycle itself, there's a lot of aftermarket available for it. This one's got the stage 2 exhaust, intake, cams. It's got the 19-inch wheel up front. It's got electronic windshields. There's a lot of customization you can get on these motorcycles. They all come with a 2-year unlimited mileage warranty. All of our new motorcycles from iMotorsports are going to come with a 1,000,000-mile powertrain warranty.
Wow.
It's an industry. You don't see it out of the industry, 1,000,000 miles. So we also have a full-service shop. We don't sell just Indians. We sell Vanderhalls. I got used bikes. We're a large company with 3 different locations, 859 motorcycles between the 3 of them. So chances are, if we don't have what you're looking for in my store, I've got it in another store. You can get it down here in a couple of days. We're with a lot of wholesalers. So whatever you're looking for, give us a call. We'd be more than happy to bring it in. You guys are moving these cameras around.
That's IT John switching cameras. So you just look straight ahead and we'll worry about
it. Perfect.
Now, what they're doing is they're trying to find Dad's best side. That's why it keeps
changing
all the
time.
They can't find it.
We need a camera from the back.
That's it.
That won't even work. But now, you're going to be there Sunday.
I will be there
with
Sunday.
With our 13 bikes, right? We got 15 bikes are coming out. Ooh. And we're going to ride out the Dancers, the Claw, whatever else. The bike.
So, you
girls.
But tell you what,
Will works something out for the next game.
Okay.
But we have.
Because he'll have to get a couple extra bikes, and he's going to have to get a couple extra tickets for the bikers.
Yeah, it's some okays.
But that's a good promotion.
That is. It's great.
Pick 2 people that can ride out the next game.
Perfect.
Here we go.
I
think we have 2 people right here that want to do it.
Yeah. And we can be bought, right?
Yeah.
They
can definitely
be bought. I have that wooden nickel. I've got the wooden nickel for you.
There you go.
All right.
Don't spend it all in one place. But
no, I'm going to warn you.
Hey, she knows Kenny, so you have
to. Yeah. I'm going to warn you.
You haven't met
Crazy John.
Have not
but
met
he
Crazy
will
John.
Be there. Not this game. He will be there the next game. You guys will be like this.
Yeah. No problem.
Yeah. So, you and Crazy John will fit right in. Yeah. Definitely.
But we're lucky enough, so we ride the Dancers in every game. We never bitch about that. And we have a great time with Claw and Pat and everybody. So it's Sunday. Game's at 5.
5 o'clock.
5
Sunday.
O'clock.
Mother's Day.
It's Mother's Day, so bring your mom. We'll have a great time. We'll get her on the camera there. And then the next game is the 30th.
May 31st. It's a Friday night, May 31st.
Right. Before I forget, let me whisper this in your ear to make sure it's okay.
Saying anything.
All right, this is what we're going to do now. Pat, I introduced you to Warriors on Water.
Yes.
Okay, that's a cancer survivor group. If anybody's got a group that hasn't talked to Pat yet, Pat will get you free tickets to the game for your group. Is that correct?
That is correct.
Under 15,000 people. We have to set limits.
But if you go up on our website after, we'll have Pat's information.
Absolutely.
If that's all right with you.
Absolutely,
I'll put your business card up there. So if you got a group, there's the pink, the ladies who ride the
ribbon riders.
Really, the stilettos.
Ribbon riders.
Yeah, I don't know if you haven't heard from them, but they're a great group.
Yes.
There's a whole bunch of groups that we get together. Mark, can you think of one?
Pink ladies.
I know the pink ladies. I see them like on Friday night about 12:30.
I was talking about the cancer survivors.
Right.
So reach out to Pat.
Absolutely.
And I thought Pat was smarter than to give us his information, but I guess not.
We had a good autism awareness group down.
Yes.
There's all sorts of stuff we can do. So
absolutely.
There we go.
Absolutely.
All right. Well, with that being said, ladies, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We'll see you
Sunday. Let him stop yapping. Okay, go ahead.
I want to give a shout out. This Saturday at Boardwalk Bowl, we're doing a bowl with the Predators. All right, we're going to have the Orlando Predator players there. We're going to have the Predator dance team there from 4 to 7, Boardwalk Bowl over on East Colonial Drive. For the fans, you come in, say you're here for the Predators. You pay $10. It's unlimited bowling from 4 to 7. Shoes are included. Bowl with your favorite Predator. Bowl with your favorite Predator Prowler dance team member. And then after that, you know who you're going to be cheering for this Sunday at the game.
He don't want to talk.
I mean, Sunday, 5 o'clock, Amway Center. Be there. If you're not going to be there,
catch it on Cycle Fever.
Catch it on Cycle Fever TV. Absolutely.
Yep.
Thank you.
Now, Mark's
Thank
got
you.
Something.
To know if we can put the
bumpers up. We need the bumpers. That's an extra $5.
Brittany will tell you, we did something for, the Boys and Girls Club? Big brothers, big sisters. I didn't break 100.
Neither did I. Don't feel bad.
Actually, some of the big brothers and big sisters are coming to the game on Sunday as well.
Outstanding.
That's fantastic.
All right. Well, so what we got next?
We've got the Iron Pig.
All right.
Bye, ladies.
We didn't let you go
yet. We didn't say you could leave yet.
Don't leave me here with these guys.
Okay, see you later.
Too much fun over here.